Hello there. Hello there.
Okay. Boom. Three divine orbs, 78 of those. You know what we're going to do is chaos orbs. Or all right, and we are out of gold. Real quick, let's run a coves. Need to, need to, what you call it, make a bit of gold. Hello, Mr. Map Man.
My mana is gone.
Fuck, nerd.
Hello there.
Now, what was that? Oh, just straight up blighted map. Yeah, okay, cool. More blight maps. Okay.
Hello there.
Uh-oh, hang on one sec. It is Thursday. I gotta go do the trash. Oh.
Fuck.
Yep. That's the trash. That's the trash, man. Rolling by the house. Okay, well. That would have been nice. Alright, let's keep going then. You know what? I think we actually have enough to get the craft. Let's do the chest first. Do the chest or the bow?
Hello there.
$1,500.
What have you got for me?
$20,000. Okay. Go to the bulk trade. I want. Search. Be somebody. All right, we're just waiting on a trade.
Hello there.
Come on, someone's got to be home.
Hail.
Exile, decisions must. Decisions must be made.
Ah.
All right, fusings for divine orbs. No stock. God damn it.
Hello there.
We'll throw 200 at it. Within another 100. Okay, cool, cool. Amazing, we got our six link, you guys. All right, so we swap that out.
Hello there.
All right, so this is for clearing. That's our old one. Boom. Okay. Now, we need to get the bow linked. Do another 200. Okay. Just gonna buy the rest. We need cash. Come on, man. the joys of currency trading.
Hello there.
Come on, man. Surely someone's gonna bite. All right, fuck it. We burn all 350. We'll do this later. We get it. We get it. Well, we didn't get it. All right.
Hello there.
Come on, man. Yes. Yes. We got it.
Why, hello.
Hail.
Hello there.
Cool.
We haven't got anything to disenchant.
Cool, 980. All right, brilliant. All right, hold off on that. Alright, I want orb of fusing. I have... See if we have that order filled. I will be right back, I guess. Oh, there you go. Never mind. They filled it. Okay.
What have you got for me?
We need gold. Man, having gold needed for that sucks. All right, let's try. I want that. I have Val orbs. What's the, $40 for $55. Wow, that's pretty garbage. Okay. And maybe we could sell a bunch of essences. One each. Yeah, blow it out your ass. Let's go check on our shipment. It just arrived. Maybe we'll have another divine orb.
It hasn't gone well.
Uh-oh.
Local!
Well, our merchant demanded half of our shipment of our ore. Oh, the ore? That's fine. As long as they took the ore and not the... Yeah, okay, decent amount of currency.
Have anything for
Io? Let's make some dust.
Onward and upward, as Danig might say.
Oh, hello there. Bye now.
Local!
What have you got?
Hello there.
Onward and upward, as Danig might say.
Welcome.
Okay. Not a bad shipment. I'd seen better though. Alright, we need 400 more. 400 more fusings. So we need to farm out gold. So that we can make the thing. You know what? Let's just do the search. Got 100.
Hello there.
Come on. We'll see if we can get the craft on the bow. If we do the craft on the bow, then I think I'll be happy with calling it a stream.
Hello there.
I gotta get to bed anyways. Come on, guys. There we go. Cool. We need 90 more. Okay. We need to liquidate. We need gold. All right, my guys aren't doing or running anything. All right, let's just pull. Okay. All right.
Hello, hello, hello.
I want Chaos Orb. I have. All right, that will work. Ugh. What about?
What have you got?
Currency. All right, what about GCPs?
Ahoy there.
Hello there.
All right, one more. Almost there. All right, we just need 100 more. We could do it here.
Hello there.
Two. Perfect. We got it. Boom. Six link sockets. Now.
Hello there. Hello there.
Link arrow. Okay. And the only thing we don't have. Oh yeah, we would want to get the mana forged arrow set up. Correct, correct. Okay, toxic rain, flame dash, and then okay. Okay. I want to test it out. All right, I think this is where we go to bed. We only got like not even halfway through our blights. We got a decent chunk, but all the good ones are going to be next session. We six-linked our chest and bow. We need to get Mana Forged Arrow auto setup on this. And then now that we got our thicket bow with crazy chaos stuff, our toxic rain should be doing way more damage, yeah? 715 damage. Okay, yes, yes. This is very good. And then caustic arrow. Okay, yeah. All right, we'll go to the pit. Take it. All right, last one.
Hello there.
Okay, so getting used to the swap is going to be a little difficult.
Beauty will grow from your remains.
Okay, hang on. I need to do weapon swap.
Hello there.
God's warmth. Oh. Can really do. Those fiends are getting too close to my pump.
Hello there.
Oh, shit. Okay, it's working. It's working. I think we need the Maniforge arrow set up.
Hello there.
You won't escape me, little bit. You won't escape. You won't escape me. You won't escape me. Escape me, little bit. You won't escape me, little bit. You won't escape me, little bit.
I'm not up to that just yet.
You won't escape me, little bit. You won't escape me, little bit.
Hello there.
Escape me. You won't escape me. You won't escape me. You won't escape me. You won't escape me, little bit. You won't escape me, little bit. You won't escape me. You won't escape me, little bit. 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 You won't escape me, little bee. You won't escape me, little bee. You won't escape me.
Boy, don't you love it when they have a million HP and they're twinned. Damn it. Yeah. Oh, they're vivid empowered. Ah, that's what it is. Oh, also we didn't put a fucking port down at the very end of the thing.
Hello there.
You won't escape me, little
bit. Oh,
you
fuck.
Won't escape me, little bit.
Oh, fuck me.
You won't escape, you won't me, escape little me, little bit. Escape me, escape me.
Say that, but also I'm a ranged class.
You won't escape me, you won't escape me, little bit.
Got one.
You won't escape me, little bit. Escape me, little bit. You won't escape me, little bit. You won't escape me, little bit.
Oh shit! Synthesized distant memory map. Nice. Well, at least we got some sort of payout for it. Sounds good. Corrupted. Map 11, 100% experience gain, monster level 81, 5 additional random modifiers, 3 additional synthesized global modifiers. How much are these worth? 15. Not bad, not bad. Without our strict rule, man's destructive side would take hold. Our beautiful public spaces, our services for the ill and the needy, all of it would crumble. All right. Well, that's it, you guys. This has been a great stream. Glad that you guys were able to drop by, hang out, and enjoy. I am going to go to bed. Get up out of here, and I'll be back tomorrow, maybe with Baldur's Gate 3. If not, I plan to take the evening off, finally. Clean up the house. I gotta do clean up my bathroom, get the back room ready for my little brother. He's gonna be in for the town for this weekend. So yeah, lots of stuff I gotta do Thursday. If I'll be on, it'll be way late that night. And yeah, we'll just probably do a little bit of Path of Exile, and then maybe go into VR Citizen Friday afternoon, and maybe see if we can catch a raid from what do you call it?
Hello there.
The guys, Star Citizen Live. But yeah, this has been amazing. Good stream. Thank you guys for dropping by, hanging out, doing the voodoo that you do. And yeah, as always, till next time, stay safe and fly right. I'm Chachi Sanchez, and y'all have a good night.
Hello there.
All right, I'm out of here. You guys have a good one. Peace. Alright, I'm out of here. We'll see if we can find somebody to raid. But thank you guys for dropping by, and if not, enjoy the music for the next 10 minutes. Check you later. Peace.
Hello there.
Anytime there's fireworks in Star Citizen, get footage. Either you dancing in the cargo bay, or you doing flybys, or you just standing and looking at it from a port. Like, wherever you can, give me footage on OBS.
Hello there.
Okay, got all of that armor.